What's up, YouTube? My name is Laura Cruz, cruising onto your screen. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I thought I'd do something a little bit different. Today I'm showing you my random thoughts. Legit, my mind is blown. Finding these legit had my brain thinking. For once. So I hope you guys enjoy this video and make sure you keep on watching. If a tomato is a fruit, isn't ketchup a smoothie? Do clothes in China say just made around the corner?
How come our nose runs but our feet smell?
What if someone dies in the living room?
Who put the alphabet in alphabetical order?
If I hit myself and it hurts, am I weak or am I strong? Who closes the bus door after the bus driver gets off? If you drop soap on the floor, is the floor clean or the soap dirty?
If you get out of the shower clean, then how does your towel get dirty?
Today's the oldest you've ever been, but the youngest you're ever going to be again. What if oxygen makes our voices deeper and helium makes them go back to normal? When you clean a vacuum cleaner, you become a vacuum cleaner.
We eat pizza from the inside out.
Do you think the ocean is salty because the land never waves back? If you're waiting for the waiter, does that make you the waiter?
How do caterpillars know how to make cocoons so that they can turn into butterflies?
Do dogs think in the language that they are taught in? Or is it just a bunch of barks in their head? If you live to be 70 years old, you will spend 10 years of your life on a Monday.
Do you think it's called sand because it's between the sea and the land?
Why do they call it apartments if they are built together?
There are more nipples in the world than there are people. How do vampires look so neat and tidy if they can't see themselves in the mirror?
If Nike is pronounced Nike, then why isn't bike pronounced bikey? If you work as security at a Samsung store, does that make you the guardian of the galaxy?
When butterflies are in love, do they feel humans in their stomach?
Maybe it is called the pilot episode because it's the first episode to go on air. So that is all I have for you guys today. I hope this video made your mind blow up as much as mine did, because honestly, I'm hella confused. These are questions that just need to be answered. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to ring that bell so that I can annoy the heck out of you every most Mondays. Hopefully I can cruise onto your screen this time next week. Catch ya. Today, I thought I'd do a little of that. Oh, banana bee. Yes.
There are no... It is called the pilot episode.
Hello. Episode. Maybe it is called the pilot episode. Oh my god, stop making noises in the kitchen.
Yes, you just... You're a part of the YouTube video now. Look at you go.
Okay.